Hello, and welcome back to part 29 of the Vulcan Rebellion Let's Play for Stellaris, the New Horizons mod. Oh, wait, did I not have... Ah, there we go. Sorry, guys. Volume is off. We're back. Alright, so the last time, guys. In part 27... Sorry, I said 29. I meant 28. We've regrouped our fleet. We put all of our heavy warships into one massive flotilla. And we are going to go give those Klingon dogs hell. They are going to pay for every inch of the ground they have attacked, and it's going to be fun to see them squirm. And we are currently rebuilding some more ships. Yes, we are. We're changing the strike group into a true strike group. It's going to be our fast attack fleet that's responsible for jumping into places where the main fighting isn't and taking territory. So in case you ever run into an issue again, we'll have forces that are basically meant to respond to an attack, not to commence them. We just gotta hope our fleet can catch up. Excellent. I would rather not deal with a new leader. Those star bases are good. Outpost is building up. Let's get some defenses on that thing. Starbase armor plating. Photon torpedo bays. And hangar bays. Turn that thing into a weapons platform. Construction complete. I gotta rebuild the starbase on Vulcan. Oh, we caught them. Cruiser line. 19 cruisers. This is just a totally ridiculously badass Vulcan fleet. They have long-range photon torpedoes, that's what's up. Pretty sure our cruisers can take that without blinking. Yes, they can. We'll let our vassals retake some places.
Initializing colonization process.
That'll work better. We'll jump around. To rebuild everything. Ground troops, where are you? All right. see here. Actually, real quick. Settings, gameplay. Is there anything on game speed? There's not. Let's get that going. So I hope to maybe speed up time a little bit so we could get more done in an episode. Oh well, it's worth a shot. Oh, wait, that's under military occupation, correct. Build that. Get some ore processors going. That. Build an ore processor as well. Which we can't afford. Fine by me. Need better thrusters. Warp inhibitor. That's on destroyers, not what I need. Let's go with that. That's a good strike fleet. It's gonna do its job. It's gonna do its job well. They're coming to liberate all of our worlds. So I want them back. I want them back now. And those Klingons don't stand a chance. We're gonna go take Beta Z. We're gonna go take Trill.
Hostile planet secured.
Main force is engaging. Fire down. is our construction ship. That one's busy rebuilding everything. You. Build. Primus military station. I want to build a listening post here. That'll help monitor their activity. Long-range photon torpedoes. You might as well research them. No telling if they'll come in handy or not. Land our troops, please. Go do a little rampaging. So I do have forces already in position for Trill. I might need to take this army this way. Almost ready. Excellent. And tie up my resources in that upgrade. Spacing out. Get that troop movement going. All right. think I'm going to take Kronos.
Evaluate them.
Give us gonna dis.
They're only superior now. They're not overwhelming. That's nice to know. We've made a dent. Alright. Force and route to take true. There's significant influence right now. Anyone outputting a ton of minerals? I wonder if we can afford to do something like this. Oh, we do have it on. Holy crap.
Complete.
Oh well, it's not gonna help them. A battlecruiser from a battleship. Not like the exact same size. Kill the dry dock next. Merging up his fleets. You can move in the trail, my friend.
Affirmative.
Construction complete.
Get one of the ranger. Leads to play. That'd make me happy. Trill would be a good prize though. Sensor arrays.
Complete.
Those fleets would be a pain in the butt. Strike group pulse. It's right. It's taking trail right this second.
War declared.
Station's about to melt. Maybe we can get longer range weapons on our cruisers. Longer range weapon. Take Betazoid. I haven't seen their fleets in a while. Got our sensor arrays up. Lots of dry docks for these guys, jeez. They're just not messing around. They want all those repair yards. Actions are giving us a lot. Yeah, that plate's never going away. Have managed to do something good here.
Got
an invasion underway.
Hostile planet secure.
They're going to Trill. See about taking that. That's fine, it'll be a while before they get the drill. Let's go take out the 7th fleet. Perfect. The Trillium. Oh, they're using long-range torpedoes on those things. I wonder if that's why ours aren't as strong. So it's going to flush out. Catch them by surprise. Do some serious damage. Did we just lose two scientists?
Affirmative. 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 Affirmative.
Let's go. Wow, they have a lot of planets right on top of each other. Interesting. Very interesting. Just gonna pick a fight with a main Klingon fleet. Alright, Clint Vulcan's gonna get some serious overhauls. Let's do an edict quick. Hope that helps. Ooh, long range weapons. Battleship build cost. Sure, we'll do that. Weapons on these things. We got one battle cruiser finally.
Affirmative. 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 Thank you.
assault freezers. Yes. Edix. I know they're gonna retreat the second I get in. I can. Alright. Alright guys, that's gonna be the end to part 28. See you next time in part 29. Ciao for now.